Hello, in this video tutorial, we will show you how to play Project Cars with VRidge. Project Cars represents the next generation of racing simulation. A huge track roster and multitude of licensed car brands will give you the ultimate racing experience. If you are a fan of supercars, Project Cars in VR will be your dream coming true. The game is polished in every detail in terms of graphics, physics, and realism. This game is one of the best games with VR support. That's why you cannot miss it out. If you don't own Project Cars, you can get a copy from the link in the video description. Buying the game there will support further VRidge development. To be able to follow this tutorial, make sure that you've watched VRidge Basic Tutorial. You can find the link in the description of this video, or just find it on the official RiftCat YouTube channel. To begin, install Project Cars via Steam by pressing the Install button. After successful installation, we need to launch VRidge and connect it to Steam VR. The Play button in Steam will change into Play in VR. Simply press it to launch Project Cars in VR mode. When the game will load, your head movements will let you look around and you will be able to see the in-game menu. The game works best with a steering wheel, but it can also be played with the keyboard or gamepad. Feel free to play whatever is available to you. You can choose many different game modes. If you want to quickly test the game out in VR, simply choose the solo option. You will be able to select the track and the car. Start button will start the race. One more tip. If you encounter a lot of view drift with your phone, you can simply tap the phone screen or use the VR headset capacitive button to reset your view. You can also bind this button to anything in RiftCat settings. You are now ready to play this awesome racing game in virtual reality with VRidge. We hope that the game will bring you many hours of great experience. Have fun with Project Cars with VRidge. Remember to subscribe to our channel for more RiftCat and VRidge tutorials.